a frigid cold morning with temperatures in the teens as you're heading out to breakfast, maybe off to church. Bundle up. Again, don't forget the sunglasses. We've got some sunshine to talk about. Now, we do have some clouds filtering into the valley. You may see a few high-passing clouds as we go through the morning. Behind this, we've got some clearing skies, and I think much of the day will be a mostly sunny day. It was so nice to see the sunshine out there yesterday, even though it was a cold start to the weekend. Temperatures today will be about 15 degrees warmer once we get into the afternoon. But off to a slow start this morning. Most spots climbing out of the teens, some spots into the 20s. Beloit at 20, Salem at 22 degrees. Grove City still at 16 and Cortland at 19. Our wind chills are in the single digits, just with a wind of 5 to 10 miles per hour. So I'll show you when you can expect these temperatures to start warming up. We've got sunshine in the forecast for much of the day. Temperatures by 12 and 1 o'clock will start to climb into the 30s. By late this afternoon, I think most spots will see temperatures into the lower 40s. And again, hanging onto that sunshine for the afternoon and evening. By late evening, we'll start to see clouds increasing, and I think we'll stay dry into the overnight hours. These clouds are also going to help our temperatures hold steady. Notice instead of the teens overnight, we'll have temperatures hovering into the lower 30s by the time we start your early Monday morning. There is the chance for a passing shower to start the day on Monday. Otherwise, I think cloudy skies are expected, so we'll say see you later to the sunshine. We have rain chances in the forecast through the day on Monday. I think it'll be pretty hit or miss for the most part. I think it will be a mostly cloudy day as we go through the morning and afternoon. Our rain chances will increase Monday night into Tuesday. Here's a look at 2:30 Tuesday morning. Scattered rain showers, and rain showers will be likely. Here's your morning commute on Tuesday morning. I think you'll be okay if you forget the umbrella on Monday. Tuesday, not the day to forget your umbrella. Widespread rain showers. We even have the chance for a rumble of thunder through the day on Tuesday. Notice our temperatures, though. To start the day on Tuesday, we'll be in the 50s. High temperatures will top out near 60 degrees on Tuesday. So we'll start with a warm-up today. Temperatures climbing into the lower 40s, mostly sunny skies. Temperatures overnight, they'll be mild, only dropping back into the mid-30s with the help of those clouds. Tomorrow, our temperatures, they'll be even warmer with a high of 53 degrees, mostly cloudy skies. Again, we do have that chance for a passing rain shower. Rain chances increase Monday night into Tuesday. Our temperatures increase as well. Tuesday, a high of 60 degrees. Rain showers likely. That chance for a rumble of thunder. We've got pleasant weather Wednesday and Thursday. Not quite as warm with temperatures into the mid-40s, but I don't think we'll have too many complaints with that. Temperatures will be near 50 on Friday. We have the chance for showers Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.